All right, thank you so much, Margie. It is time to keep our pet families together, even if they're fighting a chronic illness. We have, from the Art of Paws, we have Cass here. He's hard at work. We also have Nelson Perez. He's an artist at the Art of Paws. We're going to ask Ms. Shamel Robinson, Special Events Coordinator for St. Louis Effort for AIDS, about that a little bit. And I see we're going to have a little bit of fun.
We are.
It's going to be a good time, yes. I see.
So this Saturday is Art of Paws. Mm-hmm. It's our 12th annual Art of Paws. And what PAWS is, Pets Are Wonderful Support. What we do is help pets, well, people living with HIV and AIDS, to keep their pets in their homes. So we provide veterinarian care and also food for them once a month.
Because, I mean, the bottom line is caring for a pet can be expensive, but
pets are wonderful support.
Pets are wonderful support, and AIDS medication, that can be a little expensive as well. Mm-hmm. So have you seen people feel like they had to choose between?
And that's the thing, we want to make sure that they keep their pets, which they feel like that's their biggest supporter. So we want to make sure we keep them in the home with them.
Those animals love you unconditionally, even if it's a turtle. They're just there for you, no matter what. Okay, so we have, I know that there's also going to be, we have some artists here, but we also have some culinary artists, if you will. They're behind the bar. Tell us about the bartender challenge.
So we're going to have a cocktail challenge. We have different bartenders from different restaurants around the area come in. And like last year, we had like a coffee kind of cocktail concoction. So they haven't told us what they're doing this year. So I'm excited to see what they bring this year.
Okay, they're surprising everyone. Even the organizers. What's that about? We have Cass King working really hard right here, but we're also going to walk over here to Mr. Nelson Perez. He's an artist with the Art of Paws. I see very different styles here. I mean, can you tell me about the caliber of art that we're going to see at this event?
Well, I can tell you that I've been participating in this event for 4 years, and it has a wide variety of up-and-coming artists and locally established artists that are very talented. And the best part is, if you get in there, it's all auctioned items for a good cause, so you have a chance of getting pieces that you probably normally wouldn't go to that level of paying, depending on how high the bids go.
Okay.
So I highly recommend anyone checking it out.
I think so. And then, so you guys gave me these 3D glasses. Is it for this painting or that painting?
It would be for this one.
Seriously?
Yes.
This is really, I mean, that one definitely has a lot of depth, a lot of color. I'm going to go ahead, slip these on, and look at this cardinal. Wow. It looks like that bird is about to walk off that painting, except he looks really comfortable in that tree. Everybody, we have the Art of Paws Benefit St. Louis Effort for AIDS tomorrow from 7 until 11. Gallery 400 at 400 Washington Avenue in downtown St. Louis. STLEFA.org. We are going to have links on our Fox 2 St. Louis YouTube channel. We're going to keep our pet families together. And the birds, too. They're walking toward us, I swear they are, here on the 9 a.m. show. That thing looks like it could step off that painting.